Back when the trunk was off. What a lady. Girl.
What is, and what year is this again? 1929. Ford. You're like a wine, you get better with time. Model A. You need a long haul, this your soul, you're so fine from everything that you wear. Now, your kind of beauty is rare. I thought Ford said you could have any color you want as long as it was black.
That was a Model P.
How fast will it run?
It'll get up to 50.
Okay.
Without any major problem. Of course, as far as stopping, you want to have a little plan.
No quick stops. Okay, so I see a stick shift.
Stick shift. Yep. Three speed forward, one reverse, and you got your fuel gauge there, your speedometer, odometer, and then amp gauge, and there's your manual choke on the right.
Here?
Nope, all the way over. On the right, that's your manual choke over there.
Okay.
And then this is your throttle and your advance for the distributor.
Your throttle?
Or I'm not, that's right, that's the spark advance. Gives you a little hotter spark. So you can actually manually fine-tune the engine as you're running, depending if you're going up a grade.
Uh-huh.
And sometimes you want to advance the spark or cut it back a little bit.
And this is separate from the gas pedal.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. And your gas pedal's down on the floor. Gas pedal, starter, suction, separate. switches there from the floor for gas pedal.
No, these two little switches over here.
No, that's actually the far right one on the floor is a, just a little footrest.
Mm-hmm.
And then your starter is actually just upper left, about 11 o'clock from the gas pedal there.
Okay. And turn signal?
Turn signal, yep, that's optional.
Optional. Mirror? Optional.
Yeah, yeah.
That is really nice.
Thanks.